Kumusta mga kachika? Eto na naman ang inyong Lord ng Chikadora. Ngayon, ichichika ko sa inyo ang isang lumang building itinayo noong 1892. Ayan o. Tingnan nyo ang pakadesign. Maganda. Antik na naman. Ngayon, pupunta tayo dito at alamin natin ang chika tungkol sa building na ito na maganda at naiba ang style at meron pa siyang maliit na terrace sa taas at ang mga bintana ay ganyan. Ang ganda. Alamin natin ang chika tungkol sa building na ito. Ito. Ito ang chika tungkol sa building na yan. Ayan o. Ito pala ang City Water Department. Water main is installed and maintained by a privately owned franchise served the city of Kalispell as early as 1892. In 1913, the city purchased the company and its superintendent William H. Lawrence remained with the new City Water Department. The city built a new plant at the north end of town, which soon served residents, and by 1927, the city was maintaining more than 21 miles of water other mains. Lawrence was an able manager and advocate who, among other things, instituted the compilation of annual water department reports that included photographs and descriptions of Kalispell buildings. These reports, beginning in 1913, today provide invaluable documentation of Kalispell's early streetscapes. Another of Superintendent Lawrence's legacies was the construction of this splendid Georgian Revival style building to house department offices. Designed by architect Fred Brinkman and built with local labor, the one-story brick building was designed to accept a future second story. Distinctive features include round arch windows with side lights and fan lights, an arch balustrade above the entry, Corinthian capitals on pilasters flanking the doorway, and a bracketed cornice. The new building complemented the old city hall, built in 1904 and demolished in 1981, which originally adjoined it on the north. The city jail, later converted to a rooming house or hotel, was on the building's south side. Although its surroundings have changed greatly through the decades, this marvelous building still serves its original purpose, and its attractive facade has escaped alteration. So ito pala ay itinayo noong 1892 at napakaganda hanggang ngayon ay nandito pa rin. Tingnan nyo ang mga bintana at ang balkonahe na nasa taas. Ayan, ito pa rin ang City Water Department, hanggang ngayon ay ginagamit pa rin. Ito ang kanyang likod. Ayan o. Ayan ang patagawa. Ayan ang ganda. At sa kabila, ayan ang kanyang kabila. Ito pa rin ay ginagamit, opisina ng mga nagtatrabaho sa water department. Iyan ang chika ni Lorna mula dito sa isa na namang lumang building na itinayo noong 1892. Hanggang ngayon ay ginagamit pa rin, matibay, matatag. Kahit matagal na panahon na itinayo ito. Ito ang inyong chikadora, Lorna. Kahit saan, kahit kailan, laging may chika. Have a nice day! Bye-bye.